Thinking of moving to a small, charming town but still want to be close to a large city? Cornelius, North Carolina, a small town located near Lake Norman in northern Mecklenburg County, North Carolina, might be the perfect place for you. Hi, I'm Mary, and with my sister, we are full-time team realtors with Prostead Realty in Charlotte. Let's talk about the small town of Cornelius, located on the outskirts of Charlotte, North Carolina. Cornelius, North Carolina was established in 1905 and originated as a mill and farm community. Originally incorporated as Liverpool, the town's name was changed to Cornelius to honor Joseph Benjamin Cornelius, the owner of a major cotton mill in the area. Cornelius has 54 miles of shoreline along Lake Norman. Its location on the southeastern corner of Lake Norman makes it very easy to access the lake. If you love the lake life, this is a great town with lots of waterfront access to the largest man-made lake in the Charlotte area, Lake Norman. Lake Norman State Park is a 328-acre park for camping, mountain biking, hiking, running, a public beach for swimming, and boat docks for fishing and boating. Cornelius has 10 public parks, a champion golf course, and a cute walkable downtown area known as Old Town Cornelius. The downtown area has locally owned gift shops, museums, and great dining. The Kane Center for the Arts, a 40,000 square foot facility, is scheduled to open in December of 2022. The center will offer performance education, gallery, and community spaces designated to be beautiful and flexible. This center plans to offer space for national touring companies and world-renowned entertainers to local productions and performers. There are four major parks in the area. Jeton Park, which sits on 104 acres, offers lake views, walking trails, a playground, a picnic and event areas, and a small beach. Ramsey Creek Park, a 43-acre waterfront park with a beach, a boat launch, a dog park, picnic and event areas, and paths for biking and walking. Bailey Road Park has room on 66 acres for activities including a track fields, disc golf, playgrounds, trails, picnic areas, and more. Robbins Park has a great disc golf course, fishing and picnic areas, athletic fields, playgrounds, and walking trails. One of the more popular restaurants in Cornelius is Port City Club, a waterfront restaurant featuring rooms with unique lake views. The covered deck is fully enclosed and heated for year-round enjoyment. There are four breweries in the area: Lost World, D9 Brewery, 11 Lakes, and Ass Clown Brewery. Some have restaurants located within, and some bring in food trucks. All the beers have great reviews. Cornelius to Charlotte is about a 30-minute drive over 20 miles. It's a straight shot down Highway 77. This gives you access to all the big city amenities that Charlotte has to offer. Charlotte has major sports teams from the Carolina Panthers to the new FC soccer franchise. There are some great shopping centers from South Park Mall, a luxury brand area, to the funky shops that located in the Noda District. There is a thriving arts and cultural scene in the Charlotte area with the Charlotte Ballet, Charlotte Symphony, major name concerts, and more. Charlotte also has major museums like the Mint Museum, the Beckler Museum of Modern Art, and the NASCAR Museum. There is truly something for everyone. Charlotte Douglas International Airport is around a 30-minute drive away. Ranked the sixth busiest airport in the world, the facility averages more than 700 daily flights and is served by 7 domestic carriers and 2 international airlines that provide nonstop service to more than 160 cities. Living so close to the lake in Cornelius offers you great summer water sports, fishing, canoeing, or kayaking, and other water activities. There is also easy access to both the mountains or the beaches. Mecklenburg County is in the Piedmont area of North Carolina, meaning you are 2 hours to the mountains and 3 hours to the beach. Cornelius is a great place to live and raise your family or retire to your dream house. Want to know more about other small towns surrounding Charlotte? Watch this video here. If you are thinking of buying or selling in Charlotte or the surrounding area, please give us a call. We would love to help.